Welcome back to another update. Don't know why I had to sip away at coffee. I've not done a live stream today so far, and I've not got a camera set up, so not doing the whole coffee time thing. So that's nothing. That's got nothing to do with it. It's just I felt empty without the coffee. So today, update things. Yes, I tried to do this last week and it was a bit long. So I thought, okay, screw it, I'll do this week. I'll have it edited. I had the audio edited, just not the video. I'll do everything. No, I'll do it, right? So what do I need to update you on? Well, you may have noticed, just ever so slightly, that the channel had gone a bit dark. Not dark comedically, just dark of content. Null and void. Nothing. Nada. Whatever. There's been nothing up. I have done live streams. I have the VODs. However, I wanted to get an update done before I started rolling them out again. And I also need a bit of a backlog just so I can get things done. So, what do I have to update you on in any way? Well, I have... But let me just start by saying, late last month, I was sending out a lot of emails. And by a lot, I mean a metric ton. And it was for jobs, not like proper serious. Okay, one job that was very serious, and it was high up, and oh god, I still have imposter syndrome over that. Ugh. Nevertheless, I sent out a bunch of emails saying, willing to do work, I have done this, this is what I have experience in. There. And surprisingly, people came back and said, yes, you would be great. I had someone say, oh yeah, you'd be the best candidate we've ever had. Imposter syndrome is just when it's mild. Fucking impossible. Okay. I had several levels of imposter syndrome at that point. That was just... That felt odd. Felt very odd. So I had to turn down one or two of them and step away from another one and do this. Nevertheless, I did some things. I have now had to say, ah, yes, I'll do this, and I am doing some of that. And it's all to do with reviews. I have quite a bit of experience, after all. This channel has been going for supposedly 6 years. Nevertheless, I now have places where you can go and see written reviews, not just a blog thing that I do every now and then and I don't bother to update now. That's still there. I still have some very crappy reviews there. Okay, they're not crappy, they're just... They don't have an editor looking through it and going, yep, that's fine. Whereas what I'm doing now has an editor and there's a lot more of a process to it, and it's a bit more, it's a tad more professional than me saying, game's shit, move on, now get me something else. And then I say, Spider-Man, it's great, love it. And then I do something else, and I'm doing a lot more professional, I guess, reviews, numbers and everything. Oh, I'm so surprised. So I have that going for me, and I have it going for me at three places. Well, two that are published. The third one, I'm still working on content for that, and I have some back-end stuff that I need to work out. So yes, I am doing proper reviews, professional reviews, a lot less sweary, a bit more odd. Yes, the Killer 7 review was certainly odd. There are a few reviews already up. There are things on YouTube that are up now that I can be called a producer, and I edited together something for a channel in general that's to go out most videos and be just truncated, and I guess that's a whole side thing. I had to be asked permission. Asked? I had someone ask me permission for something, and I had to sign off on that and go, yes, that's fine. However, I have done videos. I have done a video, I should say, for YouTube, but on a different YouTube channel, because that's the thing. So I have plenty of content going out, just not as much all the time on this channel. There's still things on Twitter, there's still things on Twitch, there's a lot of things going on. I have my finger in a lot of pies. I should probably lick my fingers. So that's the thing. Does that mean that this channel will die a death of 1,000 words, or 500 to 1,000 words, going by my average now? I'm going to say it's about 600 words. Yes. Nevertheless, that's useless for your information. I'm going to keep the channel going. I'm going to keep the VODs going. I'm going to have a few videos every now and then, just not as often. I'm going to maybe throw out things here and there. I could do a bit on Fluffy Horde, a game that I reviewed last week, 2 weeks ago. It was the 15th, and this is the 30th, so it's a couple days ago, quite a few days ago. So that's the thing. I can do a lot of reviews, and I've also been doing quite a few proper reviews, I should say, that I don't want to say this in such a way because it sounds bad, I guess. Okay, I have been given keys for bigger games, primarily Killer 7. That was from Capcom, or more through the place where I'm writing the review, and then Capcom gave it to them, they gave it to me, and then I wrote the review. It's a whole other kettle of fish that you don't have to be bothered about, but I will have more content than usual to do, and it may not all be so. I'm not going to say all the content will be the same, but there are some pieces of content I can do roughly the way that I've done before, then content that I have to do something else with, and then in general, I am doing a lot of reviews and a lot of things, and a lot of it you can find online, Where can you find it? Well, I'm pretty sure I'll record some footage of the site and where you can find reviews, but just so you can hear it, it will be at Gaming Historia, which is a review site that I'm sort of working at, and I'm doing some bits and pieces there. I also have some content on the Indie Toaster, where I'm reviewing more indie things. Gaming Historia, I do more AAA things and bigger things and games that are not indie, but some indie things may break in there every now and then. Most of them are AAA. One of them is an indie 2D fighter thing that, well, you can go and have a look at that review for yourself, but I'm not going to say that it's filled with praise. I'm going to say that it's certainly something. Something indeed. So, I will have things out. I will have content, but it will not be here primarily anymore. I will have bits and pieces elsewhere. And that's fine. I'm happy with that. I'm happy being here and there and basically everywhere. I do have another place that I'm going to be writing at, but that'll be in the description because I don't have a review up there yet because there's something that I need to work out before doing that. So yes, I have things going on. They are pulling me away from this. I also have other things going on, but that's nothing to do with games reviews or anything that I'm doing here. So, yay. That's a whole other kettle of fish, as I seem to say quite a lot now. So, yeah. I don't know what the next video will be. Most likely, it will be Tuesday and Thursday with VODs of Spider-Man and Tomb Raider. And oh god, Rise of the Tomb Raider is just so great. I love it. I love working on that game. I love writing a review about that game. I've played nearly all of it and I totally love rewriting the review every time I do a live stream. Love it. Love it to pieces. I really don't. So, yes, I don't have anything else to say. I've been long-winded about saying, I've done things, they are here, go look at them, if you please. So, enjoy yourself. I've done some things. I don't know what else to say. Yeah. Until next time. See you next time. Ta-ra. Drink like a man. Woo! Oh, I've gone mad. Ooh, it makes me feel all warm inside.